Deciding race in the season 4 championship. Evans on pole, Lochner a second, all 5 lights are on.
There's some damage at the back, there's tire smoke. Did Jean-Eric Byrne get through it okay? This is the first bottleneck coming up. The second one will be the chicane.
That was so impressive, isn't it?
They're all pretty much the same energy.